Your eyes do not deceive you. I left the game running for a little bit this morning. It's been about 6 hours. So I've got a ton of money and a ton of missions. Let's do this. Welcome back to the Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Where to begin or where to begin? You know what? Let's start off by unlocking the rest of this damn map. Or attempting to, at least. You. This is going to be a whirlwind tour of the world. So. Not what you should be worried about, let's see. Got him! Oh, I was worried about that one. Holy fuck. Let's flag. Alright, let's climb the tower then. Good god, this feels weird to do. I was holding the circle button. Oh, great. Birds above my head. I'm running around again. Comes. Ooh. sequel is all the way there. Oh wait, sorry, two thirds. Yeah. I'm so tired, but I'm still recording this. Anyway, guess we're gonna go around and do all the buildings now. Thank God.
Bravely done, signore. Grazie. Please, show me how to beat these tyrants.
I forget how to lock those maps I talked about at the beginning of the game for the things. But I'll look them up in a minute. It's just so itchy this morning. I don't think I've got enough sleep. I've technically had 5 hours. Anyway, next, and avoid killing you, and then maybe I can buy that.
Crafted metalwork here, weapons all kinds, good skilled labor.
Yeah. Yeah, let's go for it. So, today's gonna be a bit of a weird day for me. Tonight is the WWE show Stomping Grounds, which I really think is gonna be shit. But there's also going to be another another stream going on this week. You may have heard of it. Just a little thing called Summer Games Done Quick. Oh, fucking Christ. It begins this afternoon, and tonight there is Sonic Generations, which is the best Sonic game, best 3D Sonic game. But oh, for God's sake, it's him. Well, that was a pointless ambush. So ATDQ, no, SGDQ, it's one generation. Of WWE with its shit name, Stomping Grounds. It's time to kick ass, dig knee! Fuck off! Shut the fuck up, Cole. God damn. I've not even been watching the weekly shows, but I still know the catchphrase. Because of the fucking internet. I get it. It's shit. Don't need to rub it in every time. Yeah, this week is going to be weird for me. So on top of all that going on, well, actually, that's on top of all of my normal videos, all my normal random bullshit I've got to do. It will never end for me this week. guess what I have to do next is head over here. Grab that one. Then head down south. That one was pretty close. That one will do. That one's perfect. Because I'm already going to be doing a lot of running around anyway. Might as well cut down some of that a little bit.
I hate it when you turn the Scontadini act up like this, upsetting my nice quiet run.
Anyway, back at this camp. I've been really laid back with how I'm playing this game, but the game itself is kind of a short game. It kind of doesn't really focus on previous mechanics all that much, because my notoriety has always been, well, I haven't become notorious yet, outside of certain missions where I had to be. Not by that one, or do I just... I'm gonna have a look at that one, which for some reason has something, even though it clearly doesn't. What? Fuck? Like, obviously, fair enough, but what the fuck is that? And what the fuck is that? I've actually never seen this before. Weird. I think... seriously having trouble over there. This way. Look, the mark is not even on the map. Where's the nearest thingy thing? kind of out of the way, but I want the money. Karma, bitch. Anyway, where next? Ooh, let's see. Probably down here towards this one. Get back at you. Hey. Gotcha. Fuck you. Fuck you. In the distance. I'm a coming. Okay. Where is there he is. Golem. That was a perfect shot. Holy shit. There we go. Up. please don't die.
The next blow may be my last.
Please don't die. No! Finally. I didn't need synchronization, I'm gonna climb back up. No. That was fine. Help me. What are you doing? Thank you. Holy shit. Jesus Christ. Right, first things first. Let's save this.
Not smart. Let it go.
There he is. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that.
Take it and do with it as you will. I will repay your kindness with my sweat, blood, and loyalty.